scared, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
We have a lockdown.
What do we hit?
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves.
Nice job.
You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, I wonder? Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
You fucking shot him!
I didn't mean to!
Do you think that matters?
Your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Thanks, Michonne, for stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Taking someone's life, it changes you forever. Avoid that burden as long as you can.
I'll try.
Then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall! You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on.
I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma. Forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it. I said drop it while you still have...
We have to leave, now.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
Only three.
We might have to fight our way out.
Hell out of Norma, friend.
What? Killing them
again.
Think we lost him. For now. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. When you get your opening, run.
We gotta stop them now.
Show, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
Joe, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances. Get ready.
Shoot me. I bet Norma wants that privilege.
Maybe I found you with a bullet in the head.
Wild in love, put a gun in my hand. Wild in love, put a gun in my hand. Wild in love, put a gun in my hand.
It didn't have to happen this way. You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back instead of hack your way out. Because that doesn't always work.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
He can really help us.
He's the smartest guy I know. He's got a temper, but I can vouch for you.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Yeah.
Just be glad it did.
Take him down!
Get in the woods! Move! Crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like him. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
Looks pretty damn bad to me.
Better than going the long way around.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
Some fucking shortcut.
You up top.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go!
Shit!
Dallas is up ahead. We're not far.
Yeah.
I found Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg's dead.
Don't beat yourself up, Sam.
But you stole from them again?
I got greedy. We were desperate. Norma, I never should have pushed her.
Strikes me as a woman who doesn't like to be pushed.
This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe. I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy.
A clear path.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you.
Stay with us, Sam.
What do you want me to say?
Anything, please.
All right. What's your favorite food?
Not fair, Michonne. That's torture. No one can make ice cream sundaes anymore. Jerk.
You know, Michonne's got a bit of a sweet tooth herself. I got this one. Stick close.
It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
You knew the risk with Norma and you still took your brother.
If we hadn't gotten the food, we all would have died. Doesn't mean I don't regret it.
It's not so bad. As long as you learn from it.
I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him.
Let me handle it. I'll tell him.
Thanks, Michonne. Made it.
Sam, wake up. Catch a goddamn break.
Come here. So, we gotta go.
Yeah.
Almost there, Sam. Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step!
Whoa, 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 whoa! We're not gonna hurt you. We just want to help this girl.
Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! I'm not fucking around. It wasn't me. We're being hunted by this other group. Bullshit! Don't see anyone but you. Maybe you shot her. Or you. Maybe you'll come in here and kill everyone. I can't take that risk. The longer you talk, the more blood she loses. God damn it. Ugh, fine. Get her in here. Shit. Hurry! She doesn't have much time! Living room, on your left!
Sam? Sam!
James, Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad. I need you to find help, okay?
Okay. Dad! Dad!
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
Whatever we're gonna do, we gotta do it fast.
Got it!
What are you doing with that? Sam, I got you. I'm here. I need to clean the wound. Sam! Is the bullet still in there? Didn't punch through. We gotta get it out, right? There's too much blood. You're gonna have to use this.
I'll hold her down.
There it is. Got it. Hand me that. Not gonna lie, this is gonna really fucking hurt. Hold her down. You too.
We got her.
Oh my God.
No.
Get away from her.
John.
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
You want to do this instead?
I
didn't think so.
James, let me. okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
Girls in here?
Michonne, please leave a message after
they tried to call me.
Hey, they're right.
How did I miss that? God damn it. The hell happened here? Okay? have there?
My baby. Her medicine. I came back for it. She's burning up. No.
Who were you talking to?
You were talking to yourself. You okay?
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
How are the kids holding up?
I don't know. Can't be good. Their brother's dead, sister's shot. I mean, fuck, right? So, yeah, this is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried.
Doesn't matter now.
No, I guess not. If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. The year or so back, she was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess.
I tried the same thing.
About it. How could you not? But like I said, bad shot. If it wasn't for Sam, Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michelle, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Pull me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him.
Go back to sleep, Sam.
But...
You need rest.
Sam. I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right? Something that makes all this shit worth it.
What's that for you?
My parents had me, but never seemed to want me around. Sam, though, she always did. I hated her guts when I first met her. She used to pick on me all the time. Thought she was tough shit. Little did she know, I was tough shit, too.
You'd be crazy to stay here, John. This woman, Norma,
enough.
Will...
There's no decision to be made on this. I need a word with you. In private. Children? A son?
I do. Two little girls.
It snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
I'm really sorry for your loss.
Thank you. I've tried to focus on our kids. But the past... It always seems to find you. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from home. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's... I could really use your help. Your friend Pete told me all about Norma. About what happened. If she finds us, we wouldn't stand a chance. But you seem like someone who can hold their own.
You've got a good thing going here. Safe house. Nice family. It's more rare than you know. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things, did he? Are those whatever they are?
No, it was Greg until the end.
Thank God. Sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But what if you just found out your daughters were dead? And you weren't there. You were miles away, safe and sound. How would you feel?
Your kids need you to stay strong.
You're right. I'm all they have.
Got it trapped like a rat now. Find her!
Near the fountain.
Dead yet. You?
Yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shitting any eggs? Forget it.
I'm asking the questions here.
Say now, won't this be fun?
That's up to you. How'd you find the house?
You know, I probably never would have. Except you left a trail of walker parts right to the front gate. Like some fucked up fairy tale.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, wanna get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer?
Talk to her, Michonne.
Yeah. I got a few words for her. Hello, Norma.
Michonne. Where's my brother?
Go on. Tell her. Don't spare any of the gory details.
Call off your people, Norma.
We can get to that, but there's something we gotta clear up first. I want the truth on this. You hear me? Did you hurt him? You so much as breathed on my brother, I'll find you and make what happened on the ferry look like a goddamn picnic!
I did. Know any good surgeons? Might want to look into that.
You bitch! I will kill you myself! Okay. Let's wind this down a bit. If you've had his walkie-talkie the whole time, then you already know. We heard the shots. We know where you are. But if you let Randall go, maybe we can all walk away. Randall is the only family I have, and I'm not leaving him behind.
As long as Randall keeps his shit together, then we can work something out. It's up to him.
Be reasonable, Michonne. That's all I ask. We'll be there soon.
You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice. But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt.
I'm not letting you hurt anyone.
Well, not until Norma gets here and I skip bare ass free out the front gate. And that will happen.
Michonne.
Well, hey now. Don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face.
What?
Yeah. Got a big hole there now.
Michonne, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Sam, I'm sorry.
No. No. James! If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Jones just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
He keeps opening his mouth. He'll be dead soon.
We should do it right fucking now!
All she wants is her brother back. That's it. We're out of the equation.
You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
No matter what I say, you're just gonna do whatever you want anyway. I know you've already made up your mind.
Well, ain't I the belle of the ball? Well, maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. We both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin. You won't hurt my feelings.
You're right about that.
Feels good to get that out in the open, don't it? Well, maybe you think you can rise above all that. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below. There's only the shit every day until you die. And you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
It's how it is now. Nothing we can do to change it.
Preacher in the fucking choir. This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or dying in, or are in that fucking purgatory.
Shut up. Don't talk about that.
Either way, they're suffering. And Mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey. Guess that means the dance is over. Oh well, Norma will be here soon. Your funeral.
I spent a lot of time in low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe our lives and our deaths have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.